Overall, pretty nice day for our Saturday. We're looking at temperatures back into the 40s, maybe even 50s, depending on where you are. Don't be fooled by this graphic, though. We won't see that precipitation until later on in the evening, so don't expect that to be going on during the entire day. It's still going to be a pretty nice one. That's, though, when we see tonight through into Sunday, more rain and snow coming our way.